got my PPR large it's 22nd February, BVL 17 February, PPR CU 22nd of February. Thank you so much guys, in a 22 days PPR CU, so congratulations for PPR. Confirmation of online application January 13, submission confirmation same day, correspondence letter February 22nd, original passport request February 22nd. So congratulations for PPR, in a 23rd age PPR received OEA. Got my PPR today 10:20 PM, profile 10.61%, 12.67%, commerce 6.5 band. First floor is 4 January, medical update 9th of January, biometric 12th of January, refusal 23rd of January, reason inconsistent stay. Second file hours 13th of January, medical 3rd February, PPR received 22 of February, so congratulations for PPR. First applied on June 25th, rejection on September 15th, replied on October 8th. Original passport request 22 of February, so congratulations. Confirmation of online application February 1st, submission confirmation same day, biometric collection letter 1st of February, correspondence letter 17 of February, original passport request 22 of February, so congratulations for PPR, in a 22 days PPR received OEA. PPR received on 22 February, in 17 days to previous refusal with Conestoga Applied Energy Management, changed course to Conestoga Applied Energy Management in Renewable Energy, took help from Roser for writing SOP IL 6.5, profile 10.86%, 12.86%, so congratulations for PPR. Second application 15 September, again same reason, on SDS, then changed college, then course. Third application 25th of November, SDS Confederation College course, healthcare administration and leadership, but again rejection with same reason. Then apply again in Conestoga College course, regulatory affairs, Lord State, 31st of January, and finally today got be my PPR, so congratulations. File hours 3rd of February, biometric update 7th February, medical update 9th of February, PPR received 22nd of February, so congratulations. File hours 3rd of February, biometric update 7th February, medical update 9th of February, PPR received 22nd of February, so congratulations.